If you use a Google Calendar to manage events or activities, you can integrate your calendar into your website easily. Let's look at two options for doing that now. No matter which option you choose, the calendar you integrate must be available to the public in order for it to display on your website. The first option is to go to Page Editor and click Add Page. Choose the Event Calendar page type. Give it a name. Choose a time zone. Put the page in an appropriate folder. And click Save Changes. From here, we can click Add New Calendar. You'll be asked to click here to approve access for Google, so do that. Choose the account you want to grant access to, and click Allow. Now, choose Add an Existing Google Calendar. At this point, go to your Google Calendar. Click the gear icon in the top right and choose Settings. Choose the calendar you want to integrate. Scroll down to Integrate Calendar and copy the public URL. Now go back to your website and paste that URL into the URL/ID field and submit the change. You'll see the first 25 events listed here. You can add events from this page. You can also add events from the Google Calendar itself, and you can preview the page. There's a place for introductory text if you need to add any supporting details for the calendar. Now you can add this page to navigation or use it as an internal link anywhere on the site. The second option you have to integrate a Google Calendar into your website is to embed the calendar in a responsive page block. From any responsive page, mouse over the blocks, click HTML, and drag the HTML block onto the page. Now go to your Google Calendar, click the gear icon in the top right, and choose Settings. Select the calendar you want to integrate, and scroll down to the Integrate Calendar section. This time, you'll choose the embed code. You also have options here to customize the way the calendar displays. Which elements display, width and height, background color, and more. We'll copy this embed code and go back to the website. From that HTML block, click Create. Give it a name. Click HTML text input. This is where we'll paste that code. You have a couple of options here too to affect the way the calendar displays. For instance, if I wanted the calendar to display the full width of the page instead of 800 pixels, I could change this to 100%. Now we'll save the page. And preview. Using this embed method, you'll make all the event updates in your Google Calendar. Using one of these two methods, you can integrate a Google Calendar almost anywhere on your website.
Have questions, comments, or other topics you'd like us to cover in a video like this? Let us know.